them out to begin. For those of you who met Golden and the newcomers, you have my sympathy. Lay loose the combatants. This is the Dragon Star Arena, and the games have begun. And now, well done for those proud undead destroyers, the Fighters Guild. Thank you. into this arena. Well done, mortals. Head through the gate when you're ready. There are many more versions. Every victory elevates you in the eyes of the master, mortals. But how will you fare in the mud? Can you handle the mud and the bugs and the creatures intent on eating you once they defeat you? Probably your toughest opponent in the marsh will be the Nereids. Feisty little darlings. They hate being here and will most definitely take out that hatred on you. The foul mortals from the Reach certainly know how to put up a fight. Their magic is strange. Their ways are strange. But I love the amount of harm they can inflict when they put their minds to it. Enough of the commentary. Let's get this battle started.
Let's go.
come to understand, provided you survive. And now for something a little different. Direct from the land of the Dark Elves, allow me to present the Slavers of House Dredd. Don't let them get their chains on you. Enough with the commentary. Let's get this battle started. Let's shout huzzah for the champions of House Dredd. Such a grace, such agility. Think of the pain they're about to inflict. Oh, magnificent.
Now the fun begins, and now, to break through the flag walls, distant past, allow champion in silence. So grandly congratulate you personally on making this fall. From this point on, you will be put in your image. You compete to earn the honor of becoming my champion. The next challenge will test you in ways you have never imagined. Prove your worth. Continue to impress.
Sacrifice.
I mean that in the literal sense. It's amazing what powers one can acquire when you give yourself to the Data Prince. Just wait. You'll soon see what I'm talking about. It'll be glorious, I promise. Without surrogate, here come the Data. Powerful in their own right, and quite eager to give themselves to our master. You might want to stop that.
shakes all over like a jellyfish. I don't like it.
Speaking of really something, arena after arena, you emerge victorious. Nothing but lowly insects waiting to be stepped in. I selected the next combatant's person. Even in death, they crave the blood of their enemies. I confess, at this point, I almost hope you win, so I can have the pleasure of tearing you limb from limb. I'll give you a hint. There's more to this arena than you see. You will do well to remember that. See if you can survive this.
Thank you.
challenge begins. Those who would represent me as Jack now stand in the serene, deep within my world. So his presence here should come as nearest. Defeat him and become my new chosen. Lose, and you will be lost and forgotten. Present you with your reward. Rise and represent me. Here and in every realm in existence. In return, I grant you access to my vault. Make use of these items well, Warriors. Go out and spread the word of Thorin.
Radio Gaga! Radio Boom! Radio Gaga!